Hello, I am Dr. Satish Babu, Senior Consultant, ENT Head and Neck Surgeon, working with the Apollo Hospitals, Bangalore. Bloody mucus or mucus in your secretions from the nose is an indication that there is something happening inside the nose, either in the form of injury or some infections where the tissues are damaged and the blood vessels are exposed and there is some source of blood from somewhere, right? Most commonly, this bloody mucus happens in people who keep cleaning their noses forcefully, vigorously. Some of us have the habit of blowing the nose to clean every morning. We do that religiously and so forcefully that over a period of time, the tissues get battered so much that they get damaged and there will be a blood tinge in the mucus. If there is no other symptoms like blocked nose or headaches or the mucus itself is being colored or thick, smelly, then we just need basic investigations to make sure that it is only a simple injury related blood, not anything else. Whereas there are other situations in the medicine that we have some diseases happening in the nose. It can be as simple as a common cold. Most dangerous like tumours in the nose and all that. So if you have consistent blood or bloody mucus from the nose, you know, we should look at the inside of the nostrils and probably a bit of the sinuses as well. So the best way is to get to an ENT specialist, have a checkup with him or her, and if required, maybe they will do an endoscopy to visually, you know, assess the inside of the nostrils and probably locate the site of injury or the source of blood. With this, we are almost 90% we can make out where is it coming from and why is it bleeding. And probably the only other thing we might have to do as a basic this thing is to have a sinus scan done, a CT scan of the sinuses, which will again give us detailed information about the nasal cavity and sinuses, and we can easily locate the issue and appropriate treatment will be initiated as we locate. If you just look at the simplest form, like I said, an injury, the first thing we should do is stop injuring the nose. So stop blowing the nose forcefully, and you know, you don't really need to do that. Mucus is a part of your nose, nasal cavity and your throat. So by removing it, we are not really helping the body. Sometimes when you have an infection or some allergies, there will be a little excess mucus, but it doesn't mean it is abnormal. So please leave the mucus behind. Even your nose block is not because of the mucus. So when we blow out the mucus, you only get a relief of few seconds because the nose block is actually caused by tissues being swollen and congested. So you take appropriate medications, probably do some steam, and the nose will open up rather than forcefully blowing and causing injury to yourself. When you already have an infection or an allergic episode, you are already struggling with it, and the injury will make things worse for you.